I spent about 80% of my time talking about Regina, and the other 20% of the time I was praying for someone else to bring her up so I could talk about her more.